the Knolls. Fuck. Hello to the Knolls. Eat myself and Joel is against the law in the city of Moab. Here with Maria, doesn't want to show face. Here with also Jeep Stain. And Brian and Andrew.
Hello.
So we've actually been planning this trip for a while, and we're actually going to Moab right now.
Bong these games. Bong these games.
Bong you.
Bong him.
Bong you. All right, guys, hopping on the hood.
All right.
Last minute dumb shit. I'm just gonna guess it. All right. Bounce. I don't know if I actually told you guys this story, but it's actually a really crazy story. Brian actually shot his hand with his gun by cleaning it. This is why it's kind of difficult for him right now, because he has a really bad hand and shit. Champ. He's champing. But it literally missed all of his bones and went straight through flesh. And they didn't do anything but literally told him to recover. That's it. That's all the medical attention he got. Was just like, see how it is. All right, guys, getting pretty late. We switched this around and took off the fucking rain shit just because we were suffocating. It's way too hot. But check this out, guys. Freaking setting. So I had to get up to them. I had to run back down to grab my camera. So I'm gonna make my way downtown. Gotta use the ridge. Ridges. Thank you. fucking beautiful, man. I can't, I literally can't even explain how beautiful this is. Look at the comparison. You can see pretty much on top of every single thing here. Right? And look, this is where we were at. Like, that's fucking high as fuck. And that's higher than where we are. This is actually really cool. This is a GoPro. Sunset is beautiful. Could you imagine walking out your front door and just seeing this goddamn turkey? Dude, what if it chases me? What if it chases me?
No, that shit's gonna chase me. Fuck that shit. I'm out.
That's